Rebounders are an exercise that we use pre-throwing as well as post-throwing. Pre-throwing, the volume is going to be a little bit lighter. We're going to do somewhere in the range of one set of 10 to 20 reps. Post-throwing will usually be two sets of 20. This is going to be done with a 2-pound green plyo ball by a driveline. You can use any other brand, but I like to use 2 pounds for this drill. So the setup is going to look like this. We're going to start with our arm in more of a tricep stretch position with the hand facing towards us. From here, I'm going to extend the arm straight down to the trampoline, and I'm going to release it with my palm facing up, but as I release it, I'm going to turn my hand over to catch the ball on the way back up. Now, one thing to remember when doing this, I don't want to catch the ball with a bent arm. For example, that would look like this. If I'm doing that, it's defeating the purpose of the exercise. The exercise is supposed to work on force acceptance of the forearm and the shoulder. So if I catch it like this, the energy stops right at my hand. It doesn't allow that transfer to go all the way up the arm. So it's really important when I catch that ball to keep my arm straight and to try to stick it as quick as I can. I don't want to let my arm waver at all. I want to try to stabilize it as fast as I can. So this would be a good example. And really take your time with these. I'll see a lot of kids, they'll just run through it, kind of catch it just like this. And that's when you start to have your arm bent and you catch it with your arm bent instead of having your arm straight like we want to do. So take your time with this. It's not a rush, okay? There's no point in doing a drill like this or any other drill if you're not going to focus and actually do it the way it's supposed to be done. So just to show you 2 more times, I'm going to do 2 more reps just to demonstrate. Throw it down, stick the landing. And as you get better at this, you're also going to realize you can start to throw it harder and it's going to become more challenging the harder you throw it. So when you're first starting off, throw it light because the first time you do it, it's going to bounce way up and you're not going to know how to catch it. Start off easy. Build up the intensity as you go. The better you get at it, you'll be able to throw it harder and harder.